you had a lot to say about the Me Too movement, and I've spoken to a lot of people. Two actually very differently. Funny, Liam Neeson felt that it had gone a little too far and talked about a witch hunt. And then a few weeks later, we had Gabriel Byrne, who said it hadn't gone far enough. Now, that's two men talking. Mm. I've also spoken to Amy Huberman about it and others. And everyone has strong opinions on it, as you do. Can you talk us through a little bit about where you're at with the movement and how you feel about it?
I think it's unfortunate to mention the word witch hunt because historically it was always women who were burned at the stake.
Yeah.
I think that this is a fantastic thing that's happening for not just for women, I think for men as well. Mm. I think we've had a lot of inequality for a long time, and I am on Gabriel's side. It hasn't gone far enough. The conversation has to keep on going. But what's happening now is going to benefit your daughters and mine.
Yeah, I agree.
And it needed to happen. Mm. And it's the best thing for all of the criticisms we say about social media. This has been an extraordinary thing. This is a revolution. Mm. And it has come out of Twitter and Instagram and people being able to get a movement going. Mm. And I do appreciate what Liam was saying. He was worrying that some people are being accused, you know, unfairly, which is awful.
And the lack of due process, like online is one way of accusing and getting.
In fact, I don't approve of anybody being judged online.
It's not what they do.
It's nearly
a facilitator for that.
Yeah, it's a really delicate balance, the whole thing. But mostly, the overall picture is a very positive one for the Me Too movement.
Mm. It's a good discussion point, I think. And I think that, you know, our generation are trying to get our heads around the need to move it on. But as you just said there a minute ago, the next generation, my daughters and your kids, will hopefully be equipped in a much better way than the women of this generation were to take it on. Because
there's already an awareness.
That's exactly what I'm trying to say.
Oh, it's not okay to treat you like that. It's actually not okay. And as some people said, people need to be aware that there are different scales of abuse.
Yeah.
I suggest, as I said in my after speech, we are aware there are different scales of abuse, as there are different scales of pay.
Yes.
And have been.
Yes.
For so long.
Yeah, yeah. No, I appreciate that.
You know,
and time's up. Yeah,
yeah,
okay.
I also talked about Maureen O'Hara being an Irish actress who, in 1945, gave an interview that she almost did not want to go to work anymore because she put up with so much
harassment.
Yeah. And as I said, Maureen O'Hara didn't live to see this movement.
Mm.
You know, we are so lucky. She didn't live to see it. We're in it. We are going to benefit from it. And it's a great thing. And I think it's a great thing for good men. Let good and decent men rise up and be recognised.
Hear, hear. Okay, well said. Well said.